A boastful hare challenges a slow-moving tortoise to a race. The hare becomes overconfident and takes a nap, allowing the tortoise to win through steady effort. The tortoise continues moving very slowly but without stopping and finally wins the race. The moral lesson of the story is that you can be more successful by doing things slowly and steadily than by acting quickly and carelessly.